step, 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 step. Let's finish this song, okay?
Good evening, everyone. We're here at Mombasa Continental for the Kizomba Rumba Social Dance. Yes, they have started. It is starting at 5, 6:30. Anyway, the Kenyan time is properly. But the classes have just started right now. So let's get in and we show you how they're training. Sam is actually training the people. You can even hear his voice from the background. So let's pay and get in and see. And we show you the training and the dancing and then the dance. Karibuni.
DJ, another song.
You got my guns inside you.
I don't know.
No. No. No.
No.
No. No. No. No.
No.
No.
No. Okay.
M-Pesa or cash?
M-Pesa.
No.
Okay.
You can have some food and the voucher or soft drink or a beer. If it exceeds, you just top up.
Just top up. So we can take our finger. Sour, sour. So what's up? This is our tickets.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
We will redeem later. So someone can just have them. And then we will redeem them later. So let's get in.
I need to go back to base to really happy. Really happy. Otherwise, let's go back to our station. So we'll do it very slowly. Starting with our left leg for the knees, that's observe me, and then for the followers, okay?
For the followers, we start with the right leg, okay? We are doing a step called quarter time, okay?
Now, for your center place, you will end up this way, okay? All right, so starting.
I'll just allow him to explain to his lead, and then I'll explain it to my
So, starting with our left leg, you throw. Or an arc, okay? So it is an arc.
We start with our right leg and we are drawing a C towards the back, and then we open the left leg and then we close it with the right leg. So the intention is to face this side, okay? So that is our first quarter turn.
Okay, any question before? Try slowly, slowly.
Okay. Yeah. Again, let me just explain it slowly. With your right leg for the followers, we draw a C like this, right? So you're going to draw an imaginary C with your right leg. That means C. Okay? So when you draw that C, your body will be facing, your face will be facing where you're going. And then with my left leg, I'll open, okay? After opening with the left leg, I close with the right leg, okay? Let me just, one last time. Starting with our right leg, let's just do it together.
As you can follow, focus on me. There are no problems, okay? So let's just move a bit that way, okay? All right, so slowly, I will be moving like a mad person to show you, okay? So I'm starting this way as I go the other way, okay? So, quarter time. Observer, observe me, okay? So we go. Five, six, seven, slowly. You step, you open, and you close, okay? Let's go back. You open and you close, okay? Sorry. Okay, one more time. Five, six. When you, the first step already, you go with your frame, okay? You don't leave your frame behind, okay? So five, six, seven, go. You step, you open, and you close, okay? Now, we're going to do the four quarters. This is the first quarter. This is the second quarter. This is the third quarter, and we go back to where we came from, okay? So it is the same concept. You start with your left boras, they start with their right, okay? Can you imagine? Right. Let's do the first one. Just observe. Five, six, seven, go. You step, open, close, okay? Let me try it slowly, before music, okay? Slowly. And if you have a question, feel free to ask, okay? So, five, six, and the open, close is very important. Because if you do, and then you don't close, you will not know, was it this leg or this one? So you close so that you know. The closing is very important, okay? So, five, six, seven, go. See, open, we go, close. Any struggles? Let's try again. Slowly. So, when you do see, let's observe. Come here and do it. So, observe. Okay? So, we're flowing. The continuous quarter. Five, six, seven, go. See, open,
close.
Don't look at
me. Open, close.
See, open, close. See, open, close. Okay? One more time. Oh, yeah, good for you.
Have you understood anything in the class?
Yes. No, I came in class.
Remember, the quarter time.
She came earlier.
So,
we all came late.
I'm coming. You need with your. We are going this. Okay? Let's just do the part easy. Okay? Just watch. Because that is important. Okay?
Step, 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 step Thank you. You've done one.
Just one.
You're already sweating, but you're already sweating. Amazing.
So the DJ will play a song. I'm going to call the steps. And we're going to do them, okay? Until they remain with one couple, okay? I ask if you are confident. It is the people waiting that will decide, okay? No pressure, it's about relaxing and enjoying yourself, okay?
You can't leave your partner on the dance floor.
You and your partner, no changing, okay? There is still room for more people. So I simply call the steps and we do them. DJ music. It's basic one. Basic two. Basic three. Basic two.
Immediately into a basic two after basic three. You are eliminated. I love ladies so, so much because they are elegant, but I have to eliminate them because they were dancing outside music. So, they are eliminated.
5, 6, basic, 2. Basic 2. Half circle. Back. Basic 2.
Yeah.
But the number of endorsements is what we decide, okay? Because the only way. Okay? Yeah. Did they win?
Yes.
Did they win?
Oh, yeah!
Thank you so much. It has been a pleasure.
No. I disagree.
Yay!
And when you disagree, you have to prove your point, right?
Yes.
The music was Semba.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
We needed to stay on there. One of the couples went off beat, the other one was right in the middle and was moving one step after the other. Winner is going to be announced by none other than Teddy Crown. So they...
And the winner is...
Okay, now we are going into our open dance floor. Every single one of you needs to dance Kizomba tonight, whether you like it or not. Number one. Number two. We are not going to dance in the same pattern. After one song, that is how you dance. Okay, we'll be having breaks and doing a bit of animation in between so that we all have fun, okay? Alright, DJ, take it away.
Boss, kwa salama, kuku unauzaje? Kuku ama wewe unatengeneza tu? Sorry? 850 ya nusu. Kwa hivyo full ni 1600. 1700 or 650, 1700. Mm-hmm. Chicken wings how much?
Chicken
so portion ni kiasi gani? Kama vile nilivyoipanga hapo hivyo ama?
kama hiyo sasa hii hapa ni portion hii. Hii portion. Eh, 600. Mbuzi half kgs, how much? Okay, yeah.
And then, let's take a bronze. Bronze, now it's a proportion. So, I had it. Yeah, bronze with the chili. Kuna chini ya buffalo chicken with 6 salads. Kama hizi za kuna choma. Kuna hizi za kina kalamari. And then bana kuja kwa mabema soup. So hizo. A fillet. Mapop. Machop. Mesi hile.
Okay, thank you. This is the entire menu yote ya nyama yako. Ni nini yako hapa? Okay, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
So, kana wuzo.
I'm not. Amazing experience
over there, and we have really, really learned a lot. We've done Kizomba, and actually took exhausted, tunasikia tumechoka, now we are supposed now, we are living right now.
It has been amazing, by the way.
Very amazing. As usual, subscribe and invite a friend, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe this channel and keep on watching. Every day. Yes. We'll be dropping in things day in, day out. So don't go away. Remain on that channel.
Good things are coming.
Bye bye.